We are big fans of Hacci. Hacci just translates to the softest, coziest fabrication ever. This started out at $55. It is now less than 40. It's a 25% savings. And the way you size for this is extra, extra small through 3X. Fabulous colors to choose from. Okay, now, both That's of you, good. Head to toe. Beautiful, the entire outfit.
So cute, I know, I love this one.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. All right, so let's go through colors. Here's Smoky Taupe. Mm-hmm. Now, this is what Angela just popped on.
Yes.
Here is Heather Gray. Duck Green.
And that's what I'm wearing.
Oh, that's pretty.
That cute?
Okay, Pink Sand. Very limited, fewer than 100 to go around there, and black. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, this is the softest cardigan ever.
So yeah, I mean, I know it says jacket, it is more like a cardigan, but we kind of say bomber because it's like a nod to that bomber jacket style because of the way that we did that neckline, that ribbing that kind of highlights the neck right there. We've given you full functioning zip so you can wear it open, you can wear it closed, and then we've continued that ribbing on the cuff, plus and thumb holes. I must point out we've added thumb holes to this. You can see right there that gorgeous ribbing. And then we've taken that ribbing and also put it at the bottom with, again, the slits on either side. So it gives you that ease of movement, but it's done in the Hacci. So again, it's really, really soft. It's lightweight. It's like a cottony cashmere that's just been brushed out. It's just the softest fabric, and it's because it's lightweight, you can layer under it and over it. You know, for me, I love to layer, but you've got to pick pieces that aren't going to be super bulky, or then the layering would be too tight in the arms. You don't have that with this. Look at all the stretch you're getting with this. It's so, so stretchy and comfortable and soft, just very, very easy.
Yeah, this is your topper. This is that easy finish off the outfit and feel so comfortable piece.
Yeah, that looks cute.
Yeah, you know what, the only reason I changed because the other one wasn't in my size. This is extra, extra small, which is what I wear. It also just goes to show you that with the cowl neck, it's mm-hmm. easy to layer, just like Angela was saying. But wear it open, wear it closed. I see yeah. why we're calling it a bomber.
Yeah.
Because it does have a little bit of that nod, but truly, it is a little bit more of a cardigan type feel. And there is a sporty vibe to it because
there
of
is.
The thumb holes.
The thumb holes, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's, again, the beauty of it is because sometimes bomber jackets are stiff, right? This is not.
Did you just find those?
Like, oh, are they there? I love that.
I love those moments.
You're like, how cool.
Ooh.
I love that.
Okay, so Angela has this on in the Smoky Taupe.
Yes.
And it's a little bit of a heathered Smoky Taupe.
It does, yes.
And then she has it on with my pick of the show, which are those pants that you're both wearing.
Mm-hmm.
And that looks fabulous together. And the cowl neck, I mean, come
it
on.
Looks. Yeah, because remember we were pants. Saying just now, like you want to be able to layer so you don't want pieces that are tight in the arms. She layered over that shirt that we just showed
right.
you and it's not tight, it's not restricting, right?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. And you know what, that's also a benefit of having a bomber because that style is not tight around the midsection.
No.
But this is a cute little bomber that has also, I guess, some seaming details on the back that give it some athleisure.
Yeah.
Type look as well.
Flip it around, you can mm-hmm. see. The way that we've cut the seams on the side, I mean, to me, I don't know, it does something to kind of like minimize the shoulders in the back and kind of draw the eye in and down mm-hmm. so you can kind of see it. I don't know if we can come yeah. in a little. Oh, I could. Yeah. We could see it on you. Yeah, if there's seaming detail right here on either side. So
yep.
that again, it's these little details that just give it really nice shape. Because I think sometimes we think loungewear, oh, it's comfy, but it's gonna be shapeless.
Right.
This is designed to give you nice shape and also be comfortable.
Those are the years. Of yesteryear.
Of yesteryear. Yes, exactly.
We've got it going on now, girls. All right, $17 savings. This started off at $55. There's the back, as you can see. And I'll take you to the front. We'll go through colors. Clearance price means no reorder, so make sure that you're shopping now. Extra, extra small through 3X. That's the Smoky Taupe. Mm-hmm. And what I meant by heathered is you can see pops of a darker shade in there.
Yeah, and they all are heathered except obviously the black.
Okay, cool. All right, then we have Amel's color here, the duck green.
Mm-hmm.
That's really unique.
It is, and if you are somebody that loves to wear a lot of black, like throw this over to give yourself that pop of color. It's what I tried to show you with the outfit that I'm wearing. It just adds color without, you know, being too much for you. If you like more of like the dark, the black, the navy.
Right, or if you find that you're always wearing black
just
and
black.
Gray.
Right, it spices nice. It up a little, yeah.
And it's not an in-your-face color. So here's black. I personally would get the black and then pick up another
That's
color.
That's where right, I know.
I'm like, if you always wear black and gray, I'd probably pick up the black, the gray, and then a color.
I agree.
Okay, and then here is Heather Gray. And then I snagged it in the pink sand. And
which looks great with navy, by the way.
I was just gonna say that, you know, I put it on and it was one of those moments where I was like, oh, maybe I should be wearing more pink.
I do like that, because you think pink and gray go together, but pink and navy look so pretty too. And because of the heathering, it just adds a lot of dimension. Really pretty.
And I also like that you've done the zipper in the same color as well. So the pink is gonna have a pink zipper. The green is gonna have a green zipper. This is why you can call it a bomber, right? Just because it has a little bit of that shape of the bomber. And a nice buttery zipper as well, which is fantastic. And pockets.
And pockets. I love that it has
pockets.
And thumb holes. Stacey loves her thumb holes.
I do too. There's something so comforting about
there
a thumb
is.
Hole.
When you're
it's
getting
like
in your
car. It's cozied up.
And the steering wheel's a little cold. I don't know. Yeah, it just makes me happy too.
Yeah, I'm telling you, grabbing the steering wheel without thumb holes, no go.
So funny, we're getting spoiled.
I know, we're so spoiled.
I love it.
I can't believe that sentence just came out of my mouth. All right, more hot.